Hi, I'm Eric Johnson, the 60th mayor of Dallas. To all the esteemed participants of the Global Security Exchange Conference, welcome to our great city. You have come to the right place for the prestigious GSX Conference, brought to you by ASIS International. Dallas was built on innovation, and today we are one of the leading hubs for technology and business in the United States. The home of world-class universities and cutting-edge research institutions, Dallas boasts an extensive pool of talent that includes 100,000 post-secondary students. This talent, coupled with Dallas's strategic location, excellent infrastructure, and strong collaboration with security industry leaders across the globe, has helped us build a resilient community that can respond swiftly to emerging security challenges. As mayor of Dallas, public safety is my number one priority. Developing strategies to remain resilient against evolving cyber and physical threats is critical as we work towards becoming the safest major city in the United States. During your time in Dallas, I encourage you to enjoy our world-class cuisine, visit one of our extraordinary entertainment venues, or experience our amazing park system, not to mention our arts district, which is one of the top three in the nation. Once again, on behalf of the entire city of Dallas, I extend a warm welcome to all participating in this significant global event. Together, let us work toward a safer, more secure future for all. I wish each of you a productive and memorable conference, and I hope you enjoy your time in Big D.